With his home nation Denmark already out, Peter Schmeichel says that he wishes the best of luck to his adopted country, England, and his brother country, Sweden, in their World Cup quarter-final tie on Saturday. The Manchester United legend, who is providing special guest analysis for RT throughout this summer's World Cup, says that he can't pick a winner between two teams very close to his heart.